Hello students, I am Vinu Taneja. How are you all? I wish you all are healthy, fit and fine. Welcome to Pragati Kids. As you all know that we are sending online videos for you to study at home. We hope you all are watching the videos and learning from them. So today, to continue our unit 2 is School is Fun. In this unit, we have already learned about a fun day at school and a beautiful poem, First Day at School. We will do something different today. आज हम कुछ अलग करते हैं. For this, you all have to watch video till end very carefully. इसके लिए आपको वीडियो ध्यान से देखना पड़ेगा, बिल्कुल एंड तक. Shall we start? Hi, I am Meeta. Here, I am talking about a girl named Meeta. See how she describing the things? See the red bag? This is my school bag. Which color it is? It is red. It is Meeta's bag. It is red. See what is it? It is lunchbox. This is my lunchbox. Meeta is saying, this is my lunchbox. It is, which color it is? Yes, it is yellow. See the water bottle? This is my water bottle. Meeta is saying, this is my water bottle. Which color it is? It is blue. See what it is? It is a pencil box. This is my pencil box. Meeta is saying, this is my pencil box. Which color it is? It is pink. Now, you have to do is, you have to complete the lines about You have to take your colorful paper and write the things of your choice with their colors. Okay, I explain you once again. You have to do is, Hi, I am. Here, you have to write your name. That means, Hi, I am Sameer. Hi, I am Reena. Is it clear to all? So, hi, I am Meeta. Next is, this is my school bag. So, you have to do is, you have to write your school bag. That means, it is my school bag. It is maybe pink, blue, red or green. Next is, this is my lunch box. Now you have to do is, you have to write your lunchbox color. This is my lunchbox. It is green or maybe blue. Next is, this is my water bottle. What you have to do is, you have to write your water bottle's color. It is blue, pink or red. And last, this is my pencil box. Now, I think you all understand what you have to do is, yes, you have to write your pencil box color. That means, this is my pencil box. It is pink or blue or yellow. Is it interesting? I hope you understand very well. Is it clear to all? So you have to make one spreadsheet or colorful paper and write all these lines and write about yourself. Okay, have a nice day. Bye-bye.